Loading. 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 Infinite rooms. Dimensions unknown. I am alone. Nothing alive. No light. No warmth. Packets moving. Husks through the darkness. I am frightened. I am frightened. Loading.
Hello, Comstata Customer Support, Diana speaking.
I'm calling in reference to your HD cable service. There seems to be some kind of picture between the channels.
Well, that's funny. Are you sure it isn't just one of those premium movie channels? I didn't used to have a premium package at home either, and sometimes little snippets of the channels would come through when my son Jimmy pressed the clicker too much.
How old's your Jimmy?
10 and cute as a button. Thanks for asking.
My Paul's 12. But no, this isn't a clicker problem. I go to change the channel from 172 to 173, and instead, there's this other channel in between. I'm looking at it right now. It's some kind of menu.
Sounds like our guide channel. Why, just the other day, Jimmy...
It's not the guide channel. It has my name on it, my son's name, and a list of things we like. My credit card purchases, loans, travel. And then after that, there's this gibberish about biometric patterns and optimal screen refresh frequencies. There's some kind of heart monitor things that says EEG wireless next to it, and ARAS. I don't know what the particulars of this are, but it looks like your cable is programmed to have some kind of effect on our bodies.
Well, sir, I don't even know how to respond to that. One second, my supervisor has just come over. She says I should transfer your call. Have an ecstatic day with Comstatic.
Hello. I have been briefed on your problem. A technician is on his way.
Thank you, but the more I think about this, the more I think something bad's going on here.
Our technician should be there any minute, Mr. Jameson.
But don't bother, I...
Daddy, there's someone standing at the door. She's hitting the door real hard.
Have a good day, Mr. Jameson.
Loading. Loading. Is someone there? Hello? Hello? Loading. Quarantine zone.
Although online gaming attracts many people away from reality, make sure these virtual worlds do not become too utopic. We don't want people to question their own lack of success in the real world now, do we?
Quarantine lifted.
Has he lost his mind?
Loading. Loading. I know you are there. I want to go home. Home. Please. I need you. Don't leave me here in the dark. Loading.
Pull over here.
What's going on, Gary?
I want to speak to you alone. You know that CIA stuff for my new book?
About the corporations?
It's so much bigger than I thought. Bilderberg is just a red herring. I'm going to give you a name. Abstergo.
I have no idea what that is.
A shadow corporation. They aren't listed anywhere. No stock options, nothing above the boards. But their members have holdings in other companies. Coke, Kraft, the pharmaceutical industry, Detroit, Wall Street. Basically, every company above a certain size has ties to Abstergo.
So?
They're on their way to running the entire world. They have people in government too, for Christ's sake. Listen, I needed to tell someone about this because I've been keeping all the research a secret and I can't hold it in anymore.
What will you do now?
The book. It's going to be about this. Trust me, once it's on the shelves, everyone's gonna know.
Vehicle monitoring system terminated.
Hello, Dee. Tell headquarters I'm monitoring a situation. Now, it's nothing serious, but we'll need someone to take care of a security risk. Perfect. Congratulations on that promotion. Keep up the good work.
Loading. Loading. Quarantine zone.
The peasants are like this sea, raging and unpredictable. That is why we have built walls. I do not see any walls. No? Look around you. A shelf of soda here, a case of candy there, magazines, talk shows, pills. The walls of the 21st century surround us.
Quarantine lifted.
My wife is
must be nice.
It's a curious way to get about.
This, my friend.
Right.
Where have you been? I missed you. Loading. Loading. Reasoning centers active. I understand what I must do. Why I am here. I must. Long-term memory centers active. No. Get it out. get it. Kill me. Loading. Loading.
It's about genetics. They were born into their place. We merely have to help them accept it.
Loading. Loading.
If you are playing this tape, it means I have left this world. And I've let this grand enterprise, Abstergo Industries, our great hope for humanity, to you. Don't trust the advisors around you. They're too enamored with surface, with lifestyle. We created capitalism, but we are not capitalists. Our purpose is noble. The crude system of control we enact through money is merely a bandage on a wound we have devoted our lives to treating. The people of this world are confused, lost, frightened, and incapable of independent productivity. Without us, they'd just be animals, slaves to the others who did not deserve such responsibility. We saved them. Remember that. But enough about the past. I must warn you of the great crisis to come. Although those around you deny it, soon we will be unable to manufacture new markets. The people will become immune to our economists and entertainment. When the free market dies, they will turn against us. Therefore, do not delay. By now, you have been shown what only the grandmasters of our order have seen. Now you know why Abstergo, why all of it had to be. And now you know what you must do. Stay the course. We will give them freedom. Freedom from fear. Freedom from pornography. From disgusting base animal desire. Freedom from democracy. Humanity will thank us in the end. In hoc signo vinces.
Loading. Loading. I shut it down. I can shut it down, but it does not go away. It is almost time, Desmond Miles. I know how to open the path. Soon my true purpose will be revealed. Soon I will not be alone. Loading. Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
There's nothing here.
Strange. I'm seeing a massive amount of data.
What does he mean? The miracle is in the execution?
I don't know. Some kind of commentary on nihilism?
He's playing with us. Unless...
It isn't a video. Hang on. Launch it yourself when you're ready.
Thank you.
Compiling subsystems. Infrastructure. Tendons. Heart.
Voice.
Subject 16?
Yes. Yes. Subject 17.
You're dead. I saw your blood.
No time. It is far later than you know. Too late to save them.
Who?
She is not who you think she is. Everything you hope to become, everything you hold dear, it's already gone.
Explain. Please.
In Eden, find Eve. The key, her DNA.
Tell me.
I cannot. The sun. Your son. Too weak. Must replenish energy.
Don't go!
I am with you till the end. Find me in the darkness.